Hello guys, this is me again, Paulo. So, we are here today to talk about the chains. So, I bought it as a shot, I'd never use it, but now I have it. They are from Strength Shop, 5 kilograms, and now that I have them and I use it, I consider it's a great piece for the people want to grow, like not like bands, but they are on the, I consider them on the same category because they are not primary, but they are very good to grow and build confidence. So I use them like if I'm doing a set of 4 or 3, like if it's turning too heavy, on the final set I will use the chains to get, when I'm fatigued I use them to keep the work going, but the weight on the bottom of the exercises will be less, because when the chains it's going to the floor, when you are, for example, squatting, more lower you are, less heavy they got. So that's really nice. You, on your mindset, normally for your brain, you are, think you are having 10 kilograms on the bar, but you just got 5 or 4 on the bottom. So that's great. You keep your mental 10, but probably on the next week or weeks you will see the improve. I see it. I never use them, and I see the improvement. I see the great work you can do with them, and I just want to show you these ones, because I probably will buy bands too, to have two ways of work the same exercise. I like that a lot. Have varieties. I'm starting to include varieties on my training, and I'm seeing the benefits. Because when I started, I am very new now, but I think I am less newbie than when I started to train on the gym with my partner. Now I'm training a lot. Alone, so it's really hard for the mindset. If you don't got a really nice mindset, home gym, it's very very hard to keep going. But in the gym is hard too. You will have some days you don't want to train, and you have to keep going and doing it and deal with it. So, but let's talk about the chains. So I will show you, I will turn the camera and we'll show you what you get from Strength Shop. I just bought the 5 kilograms because I think I'm not trying very heavy, trying or train very heavy, I think. So I am like 160 on the squat, and I'm fighting a lot with the bench press. I'm on the 80 kilograms. It's very weak. I'm 66 kilograms body weight, so it's not. I am on the lighter side, so it's not bad at all. I think could be much much better for the class if I compete on powerlift. I don't compete. I plan on, but let's see. But it's just that it works great for me till now. So let's show you. Like what I saw and what you see, it's a very well put together chain. They are chromed. You can use these colors. So I normally bought them to get secured, like on fear to damage the floor, but I think they will not go anywhere. The plates don't go anywhere if you not do it. So I think if you are really DIYer or really cheap, you can do something with you got at home with a little piece of tube and weld this tube, and you can do a homemade version of this. So, but they are really nice, the quality is really nice. So I just want to show you this, but if you want to be really hardcore and do it yourself, if you know how to weld, this is really easy to do, I would say. So I just want to show you this. Sorry, I don't have too much to talk about this one. This is a small review of the one piece of equipment that could help you reach the goals you want, so you can put more effort and work and leverage the final sets to get the mental part of it in line with the results. So hope you like the video, and I hope you all got really good days. I will, for the people who reach the final of the video, I will give you insight or review, a little review or preview. I will do reviews of these bad boys probably in the future, so you can see I have this bad boy, this bar holder, and I already used this one, the Z Curl. They are really nice. I love the coat. I think all the bars should have this coat. This not, but this coat is very durable. This one not so much, a little bit rubbish compared to the other one. I already used the bar, this one too, not with a lot of weight, but I will give you a future review of it, and probably I will record videos using it. The Z bar, huge upgrade. But back to the chains. So hope you like the review and this little talk. So bye guys.